What really happened down there?
When Lex pulled me out of that logo, I have done it. I saw a glimpse of something I hadn't seen in years. I have been my friend.
It's okay. I won't tell anyone, I promise.
Your secret's safe with me.
I've already protected you. Like I would have protected others close to me if they would have told me the truth. This time I'm hoping to change all that. I just need you to be honest with me.
It's still strange to think he and Rickman were once best friends. Think we'll ever end up like that?
Trust me, Clark. Our friendship is going to be the stuff of legend.
Step aside so you could swoop in and make your move. All those years you told Lana you loved her.
Were you just waiting to walk away and break her heart? Anybody who'd be willing to fight him would have to be pretty brave. Clark, did it ever occur to you that maybe the hero of the story
this friendship's over.
What could be more urgent than Lex Luthor developing an army of super freaks, Clark? That's what he's doing. He's starting a war.
If you thought this friendship was so doomed from the beginning, then why did you fight so hard to keep it?
Because I wanted everything you had. The family, the inconspicuous life, the loyal girlfriend.
You must find the human vessel and destroy it, no matter who it may be.
If I'm right, then I gotta kill Lex.
So what did you decide, Clark?
Are you gonna kill me? You can't blame me for this, Lex. You did this to yourself.
This creature was discarded at birth as a poor imitation. He was shown no compassion, no conscience. Therefore, he has none. He knows only one thing. Survival.
Yes, you can. This is your destiny, son. You are going to touch the lives of so many people. Not just as a man, but as a son. Justice. And now it's time for you to go.
You were right about me all along, Mr. Kent. I am the villain of the story.